I've sat through court cases where family members are against family members, where everybody at the table is against each other. You could cut the tension with a knife. There's also been cases where an employee is suing their employer and probably gonna put the company out of business. Also, husbands and wives getting a divorce and they are just ripping each other apart. They're just at each other's throats. And one thing was so clear and so apparent that each of them all had in common. One thing. That was acknowledgement. That was acknowledgement. They all, the family member, the husband, the employee, they all just wanted to be acknowledged. That's where it started. People will go to extremes just to feel and be acknowledged, to be heard, to be appreciated. It is that real. It is that big. And if acknowledgement and appreciation aren't words in your vocabulary that you're familiar with or that you use on a daily basis, flat out, you're neglecting your relationships. You are. You're neglecting your relationships. And don't say, "She knows I love her." Does that sound familiar? "He knows I appreciate him. My employee, they know I appreciate their efforts." Stop. No, they do not. No, they don't. And you do not make that assumption. Do not assume that people know. And it could be something that you think is so dumb, okay? She asked you to get the napkins with the little flamingos on them from the store, and you forgot. And now she's upset. But it's not about the flamingos, right? It's so much more than that. It's so much deeper than that. What it really is what I have to say matters to you. That what I want and what I feel, you care about. You care about what I say. It's not about the damn flamingo, okay? It's not. So listen to understand and don't listen to respond. There is a huge difference there. Give them the floor to talk, to express themselves, to say how they feel. I don't give a shit if they are saying something that you completely do not agree with, that you think is a flat out lie. I don't care. Give them the floor to speak. Make your mental notes, think of things that you're gonna bring up then after they're complete, but let them speak. And all you need to do is listen, is just listen. Next, put yourself in their shoes. Put yourself in their shoes and how they feel and how they view it, their perspective, not your own. I know that that's not easy to do, but you can. And even if you don't think that it's a big deal, make it a big deal because it is to them. And lastly, the words to say and really genuinely mean it after they're complete with how they're expressing themselves and how they're feeling is, "I hear you," "I understand," or "I acknowledge dot dot dot." I hear you. And after each of those words, you're not tacking on "but." You're not doing it. "I hear you, but." You're not putting a big "but" on the back of these words. You're just not gonna do it. I'm not gonna let you. So just, you're listening to understand it and you're acknowledging it. You're allowing them to be heard. "I hear you." You don't have to agree. You do not have to agree. I didn't say the words, I agree. Say it if you really do agree, but you don't have to. That's not the point. The point is for them to feel heard. I hear you, I understand you, I acknowledge you. No but. Guys, it all comes down to appreciation and acknowledgement. The efforts that people put in for us. You know, they went out of their way, spent time and energy and love because they knew that something would make you happy. Or they stayed up through the night working to get this project done because they knew it would benefit the company. They didn't have to, but they did it. These things, if they're unseen or unacknowledged, why would they do it? Why would they care to do it? That goes away. That fire and that want and that passion behind it to do things for you will fade away. It will go away because it's something that we all long and yearn for. So do something today. Even if it's one sentence you say or even one text message is fine, do it. And I want to hear about it. I'm Jessica Lee, the Modern Classic Woman. Thank you so much for watching.